can't distinguish reality from illusion. Remember your last journey? An elephant never forgets where she left her trunk. When traveling by train, a valise, never bigger than your head. I may be wrong, Your Grace, but I doubt it. Down this path of primordial ooze and sideways
moves. Indeed, Doctor, well demanded, I'm sure. I mean to say, it's very hot in here. I mean to say,
fuzzy.
And she's no helping. Oh, no! No help at all!
Humiliation, I say. I approve your release, and back you come like a bad penny. Reputation in ruins, people talk, Alice. I'm an old dog, buried the bone, don't you know? Loyalty, you must never run away from home. Stay, Alice, sit!
If it isn't what's her name from the Idiot's Ward.
Yeah, it's Alice, Uncle Fry's lunatic.
The instruments are gruesome, but a hole in the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them. Some mental conditions are relieved by bloodletting. Doctor thinks it won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me.
I can make them hurt.
I know.
Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say.
Your prayers.
Don't interrupt. If I can't.
Go to the laboratory.
Maddening.
Yes, you are.
But what am I?
I'll give you
a present. You shouldn't. I've nothing for you. I defer to your enormous arms. Just a cop's coat.
Come now, Alice. Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to them. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that, or back to Rutledge.
Ever a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Dog piss or what's right now, and to me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum. Now you go back on your own accord.
I told your mother, dear. You're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care.
You look decent enough, but appearances deceive. I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
help, Alice! We need your help! Don't desert us! Again, don't ignore us!
Why do you suffer? The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you, does she?
Our enemies come and go, but now a new evil reigns, and this fiend's malevolence has eclipsed the conquered queen's.
Seek and you shall find, they say, but they don't say what you'll find.
Thank you.
The Unstable are more than merely mad. They have other parts. The Dollmaker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged souls. They need care.
I know their pain. I would assist, but is sanity required for the job?
A limited quantity. You're not mad enough to be rejected. You're like them, of them, in a way, but not them. I should say not us, for I'm them, but you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further along it.
Is here, you dimwit. Get inside.
With the devil must have a very long spoon.
Every child had a palace. It is the beholden duty of no
hit every person.
Legion. Every creature has a purpose. It is my sacred duty to fit every young person to a calling, be it for ornament or use. Read your history. Read your mythology.
Thank you.
Sought is most often found, if it is findable. Thank you.
A special job. How would you get gin from a barrel into a bottle?
Thank you.
Welcome, Alice. Here's a little something to keep your brain
back. The one that uses it never knows that he's using it. What is it? Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Damaged people feed on the emotions of others, Alice. Their strengths and weaknesses.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Thank you.
Annihilate what threatens to destroy you.
No time to waste.
No melody should soothe this outrage.
Children. Build them up, tear them down, refashion them. Teach them the new, forget the old. Thank you.
never cease to amaze.
had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room.
Father would wish that you hold your tears, girls. He lived a long life, and as the poet says, like a clock worn out with eating time, the wheels of weary life at last stood still.
Wretched and selfish of fortune's fools. Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there, almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination! Murderer! You blood-sucking parasite! The damage you've done to children! The abuse!
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family! My mind! The infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engineer.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish, it will. Your lust, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.